come through there, but you can sort of drop yourself down like that. He looks a bit stuck. He's okay. Cool, kicking his away. That's the bicycle. And he's got the seesaw. Number 10 is getting through the gap. Behind the gap. He hasn't fallen off. There's all the systems to look through. The next one's going to come very shortly. I don't appreciate mud being thrown at me. Gavin Hockey there to film me. Oh, he's just come straight through. Alex is in my way. I always should move one way or the other. Number 33. That was a lucky number last year. Going through, coming to the hogfight. Here comes number 9. From the army bulldozer there through. You could probably think they're tanking it. Got a white. Oh yeah, look at this. The Royal Artillery, is it? Number 6 is his way through. Eurotech on the side of his. That's through, that's through. That's three waiting. He's not going to hang about. He's not to right. Oh, that's a bit of right there. Yes. These telegraph poles and ties on the back corner of the stopper. He's been taking a pole of tenderizing. The legend's been flying by. I'm getting covered with mud here. Might be tiger feet next.
Getting the way of your film.
Who's your British champion there talking to me? He's going over the ropes there. I sort him out. A bit chaotic, but they get sorted. Not to worry, not to panic. We'll get them through. Look at that, push back. Go, over he goes, there he goes. He couldn't do much there, could he? Put him up, he looks okay. Quite a good option, really. Used first time last year. Charlie Frost now, not Charlie. Not bad as he is, he's getting through there. Come on, Charlie. Someone's got in front of him there. Charlie can't move much at the moment. Right, it's going to be placed. He's through. Tower 8's been doing well. He's coming over the handlebar. Right, the one which I missed. But they're getting him through. I'll film this. He's over, he's away.
Right,
he's gone green away. Nice bit of triage right in there, Martin.
Yeah. What happened?
I'm dead, nearly. Exhausted.
I was looking for you on the track.
No, I came around here and just launched it over.
Oh. I thought you were in the track. How many did you do?
One.
One.
Oh, well. One. Hello? I've
worked at
it. Someone's stuck on the wall. I thought I saw someone come through there, just before I switched on. Going a shortcut, not a shortcut, but a different route. I think he needs assistance. Don't go downwards, try to get up again. Sensible ride. Another good ride. No wonder it was quick. I wonder if Charlie has now taken the lead. Here comes Paul Nash. Number four was leading. I don't know where number four is at the moment. Unless they came for refueling that made a difference. Oh, it's. He's launched himself over and he's going to struggle there a bit. He's losing strength there. Less than half an hour. Less than 30 minutes to go before the checkered flag, and he's through. Bit of chaos on the Pedigar pole as he's just been picked himself up. Two of them are waiting. Some of them go straight through because they know where they're going. Number four is Ben Wibberley. Ben Wibberley, he rode last year. So I've just been told by young Freer. Ben Wibberley, number four, a good rider from the South East Eastern, or ACU Eastern Foundation today. I'm heading towards the finish. It's just over 15 minutes before the checkered flag goes down. I haven't seen the drone, I've heard the drone, there's two drones here today. I'll get there. 152 gets through, he's stuck. The more it goes in, the longer it takes to relieve him, but someone will come along straight through and do it. So 58. Number 50 is Brendan Mayers, he's having a good old go again.